John Thomas Stunhut turning to his roots, New York City. 42 years ago, he joined the Guardian Angels. Now he's running our chapter in the murder capital of America, the most dangerous city, Chi-Town, Chicago. But just this past weekend, 70 were shot, 12 were murdered. A police officer shot and killed in the line of duty, another seriously injured, and the cops turned their back on Mayor Lightfoot because she just doesn't care. And now Thomas Stunhut has come up and he said to us here in New York City, the mothership of the Guardian Angels, he needs help in Chi-Town. We gotta get him some boots on the ground to help him as he battles the gangs and the criminal element in the crime capital of America. Tut, what is it we could all do for you, not just here, but all across America for the Guardian Angels?
Getting the word out is definitely important that we need more members in Chicago to get involved with us in Chicago to become part of the team and part of the solution to resolving some of the crime that's taking place in Chicago, Illinois. So people can contact the Guardian Angels if they want to get involved in any kind of way. That number is 773-640-1295. Again, 773-640-1295. You can actually speak to Thomas Hunt. If you don't get him, we on the phone directly. You can leave a message at any given time.
Let me tell you something. I'm running for mayor in New York City. My second home, as you know, is Chi-Town. That's where my daddy's from. And as important as New York is to me, Chi-Town, Chicago, just as important. So what happens in Chicago affects us in New York and vice versa. Let's help Thomas Stunhut crush the gangs, crush the crime on the CTA in the streets of Chi-Town, Chicago, USA.